Jungle gym. Guess she's there. You'll probably be able to see quite good vision with stretch res here too, like this. Looking over to there. As you can see, a lot of things are blocked here. Oh shit, she's there, the hook. No, she's just slugging over there, interesting. She's doing well. Don't know how I feel about that pallet drop. I hear ruin in here. Pretty sure I hear ruin in there, so noted. Very, very bad spawn, as I've said many times. Is it not ruin? What is it then? Shit. TL2, this is a good this is a good loop for Huntress. I do know the way to run it. Ooh, she holding back. She didn't. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, thank fuck. She thought I was panicking. I mean, I kind of were. Oh, crap. Oh, okay, okay. Sit down. You need to sit down, Huntress. That's what you need to do. You need to sit down. Go on, yeah. You sit down and stop having bloody insta-downs. Don't you, Huntress? Oh shit. Oh, she's moving quick. Oh shit. Oh. Okay, we're good, we're good. We are good. She didn't break this either, did she? So I could just run over here again. Okay, yeah, you little sneaky thing. You don't think I know these little tricks? Ooh, that was a good hit. Huntress, for fuck's sake, can you just go somewhere else? You're gonna lose the whole game off this and face can't be. No, 100% you are. Like, everyone's, all the gens are gonna be done now, you just gotta face camp. Oh. This definitely smells of a no-ed player. Because no-ed players seem to think they can win just by 1v1-ing everyone. And for the most part, they do a bit at the end. No-ed Huntress is weird, though. This ain't a free escape, either. I don't have the S. She don't have a thingy? That's crazy. Shit. I do have Borrowed though. I do have Borrowed. I think maybe Mars rising. Still not there though. Why'd she run that way? Is she going to a trap door? Why'd she run so far away? That was weird. This is gonna be a good one for points. We're gonna get a lot of points on this one. That's gonna be really hard to get her now though. Why'd she run over there? That's really odd. Yeah, that was a more solid team, 100%. 100%. So Iron Maw's definitely going up. Nice, we did our thing as well. How many points did we get there? Like nearly 2 pip? Not bad.